Maggie. A nice spring morning. A good many on fatigue and guard. The birds are singing. How nice it is this morning. It makes me think of home and the happy days I have spent there. And wonder when, if ever, I shall be there again. My feelings are worked up to the highest pitch. Drums are beating all around me as guard goes on in the different regiments. It is a miracle how as many of us has escaped as what did. I took notice to a little hickory sapling pine to which I stood, and it was just riddled with bullets. I could hear the bullets coming spat, spat all the time around me. I shot between 30 or 40 rounds, and I'm pretty sure I killed some of them. My gun barrel got very hot. I have my knapsack, but I have lost my Bible somehow during the mess. I went out this morning and found 6 inches of real snow on the ground. It is very cold today. Marched 15 miles. Had a fight. Marched some eight miles farther. And all before breakfast.